Hello everyone, my name is Dimitris Stripelis. I'm a research scientist at TensorOpera AI, and my background is in federated and distributed deep learning. I did my PhD at USC and graduated last year, and now working as a research scientist at TensorOpera. I did my bachelor's in Greece, in Athens, Greece, and then I moved to US for my master's and PhD. And then after that, I started my own ventures as both as a research scientist and tried another startup. And now I landed on TensorOpera AI, where helping with many aspects surrounding LLMs deployment and endpoints, LLM endpoints, and agents too, agents AI. So at TensorOpera, right now we are focusing on deploying LLMs on a cloud agnostic infrastructure. So we're basically, if a developer or an enterprise wants to deploy their own API on any open source AI model, we can actually provide that that service. We also started from federated learning, which is basically an approach to allow different data providers to collaborate in order to train an AI model. Moving forward, we also are looking into the AI agents domain, which is basically an approach to allow an AI model to execute tasks for people, and in between also explore the opportunity of both on the cloud and the edge as well. So right now, focusing more on the routing perspective, model routing. The idea is that you might have a couple of LLMs altogether, and you want a service that can route an incoming prompt to the most suitable expert, LLM expert. So that's the service we have currently deployed, and I'm actually leading that effort. Before that, I worked on the deploy side of LLMs and trying to scale up, scale down, and different auto-scaling features that you need on the deploy side. And at the same time, of course, still operating on the federated learning side, supporting customer needs and making federated learning a little bit more approachable for enterprises to use their own infrastructure. Challenges at LLMs, typically from what we have seen, are sometimes the computational power and the capacities that you may have, because there's kind of a scarcity and it's also expensive. And one more aspect is also the data. So the data you need to train the LLM are not always there readily available, and there's gonna be also limitation down the line. So the potential to unleash this potential of LLMs would be actually to have more computing power and at the same time more data. And I think if you can join that, then that would be actually push a little bit further the LLM pre-training approach and deploy more, develop new AI models that are more capable. Truth be told, most of these data currently are actually posted on different enterprises, right? They are proprietary data. And this is actually where part of the LLM journey will be down the line, that how you can leverage data, proprietary data, along with public data to learn an LLM model that is, better than what we currently have in the state of the art. From my point of view, what I have seen and another challenge is at where you have limited GPU resources and you actually want to serve these API endpoints, right? So these LLMs through different API endpoints. And that's actually a big challenge, because sometimes you have limited resources when you want to serve, and you have congestion, you have more traffic coming through, and you want smart algorithms or smart approaches to figure out a way to navigate the spectrum of how to allocate resources given the incoming traffic. Of course, it comes from traditional cloud computing services, but now as we move forward, we might need more tailor-made and more custom solutions to that. The future for LLMs will be, from my point of view, again, that's a personal flavor, is gonna be AI agents. Services that are built on top of LLMs in order to facilitate or enable, basically improve the productivity as we move forward, right? So you want these AI agents to be basically a collaborator on many tasks we're doing. It currently are mundane, are cumbersome, takes a lot of time. So down the line, the vision will be to have AI agents that are actually helping humans in increasing the productivity and reducing the time it takes to perform particular or mundane tasks. For new AI researchers, my recommendation would be, explore the unknown. I know it sounds a little bit classic, but turns out to be true, and also push a little bit harder, a little bit further on things that you haven't seen before. Try to understand how the field is moving forward. Try to actually read the news, and most importantly, read papers, because from an academic point of view, it's better to also have an exposure on the academic side to see how these technologies are used also in the academic setting and then on the industrial setting. Attend as many conferences as you can, both industry and academia, but my personal flavor is going to be on academic conferences.